Hey, Sully. How's it feel to betray your own race?